gun someone your own size, Rhino.
There is no one my size, Hulk.
Or maybe we could just talk it out. Rhino, we're with the team up. Thought you were a loner.
Means the end, Hulk. All of Nightwing means the end.
So what's the end for these particular means?
Freedom! True freedom! No more fuel! No more Rhino!
No, I think that's a good one.
So distinctive!
Be thankful, Paul. Without you, I make less trouble for you.
I have to stun Rhino before I can hurt him. What about our stimulating battleside chats?
You are funny, my friend. I am almost sorry to destroy your tiny face.
Okay, Rhino. Let's wrap this up.
Never send an 8-ton infant to do a man's job. Let's finish this.
Oh, Scorp, love you, but you do know it's rude to cut in, right?
What were you gonna do if I didn't know? Beg him to give up?
Yes, God. That is exactly what I would have done.
Like an old married couple, you two. So you guys and Octavius, huh? You have a name yet? The Scary Six? The Dirty Half Dozen?
How about the we murdered Spider-Man and used his corpse for a blanket?
Jargon, please! You embarrass yourself!
Getting his suit removed. What did Octavius promise you, Scorpion?
Darkness has the point. He fights for profit.
Untrue. I'd rip Spider-Man's face off for free. Now, Spider! My guy!
Oh, goody. Scorpion's down. Now's my chance.
Do you know what Octavius will do if he finds out you failed?
I failed?
Yes, you, freak show!
Time might help you boys learn to play nice.